You're very kind. Good evening and welcome to the Gordon Duncan Experience Showcase. Is that what this is? Is this a showcase? Yeah. I'd like to introduce you to my fellow tutors before we get started. You'll meet everybody as we go along through the night, but one of the great things about this project is we have every year two trainee MDs, for want of a better expression, but they're always up and coming young professional musicians, and we've had two great ones this year. First of all, on guitar, would you welcome Mr. Alistair Paul? And on accordion, Mr. Joe Peach. We also have two special guests with us this evening. Our normal pipes tutor, Stephen Blake, couldn't be with us, unfortunately. But the good news is that means that we get to play with this incredible young musician for one night only. Would you welcome, please, Mr. Conal McDonough? And another special guest who's helping us out tonight on bass, would you please welcome Bev Morris? And finally, somebody who wouldn't really get very much done without in the GDE. She's been with us for a couple of years now and is an invaluable member of the team, Laura Wilkie on fiddle. So this evening we're going to share a little bit with you of what we've been doing over the year, some of the stuff that we put together, some of the shenanigans that we get up to, and we're going to start off with a couple of reels by Gordon Duncan. Just checking. This is Pressed for Time and Ash City. Thank you. wanted to let you know that this is actually our last performance of this season, this year, this term. So we're planning on having a good time tonight, so we'd appreciate some help from you with the noise factor. Feel free to dance, there's plenty of space down here. We're going to carry on with an excerpt from a piece of music that was written by Hamish Napier. We just recently put this together. It's from Hamish's piece called The River, which he did for Celtic Connections in January this year. And this is our version of The Whirlpool. Trainee MDs is that we make them write a piece of music for the band. We do make them actually. You have to do it, that's all there is to it. And the next piece we're going to play is a piece that was composed by Alistair Paul. and it's called With a U. Still haven't learned why it's called With a U. I meant to ask before we started tonight. Is there a funny story behind it? It would take too long to explain. Okay, With a U.
Thank you. Alistair Paul.
Now for something slightly different, completely different. While James gets his guitar strapped on, we're about to play a tune that was composed by a protege of Gordon's, and in my opinion, one of the finest pipers we have, a man by the name of, what's his name again? Ross Aisley. And we're going to play a tune of his, which he composed, I believe I found out today, for somebody who used to be one of the Gordon Duncan Experience tutors a couple of years ago, Matthew Watson. And this is a tune of Ross's called Problem Child.
Thank you.
one of the amazing things from my point of view and from the tutor's point of view of being involved with this band is seeing the kind of arc of improvement that happens over the year. And I've been really very impressed with how hard these amazing young musicians have all worked this year. And a lot of them are playing this music from heart. We've been on quite a journey of trying to sort various things out. And to hear them coming back after a couple of weeks, or even over a holiday, coming back and the band all of a sudden just sounding better, and the idea that going away and practicing works is amazing. But they've really put in the time, and they've really had a huge amount of dedication to this this music over the last year. So I would like to say a personal thank you to you all for doing that. It makes me very happy. About halfway through this past year, during one of the rehearsals, we decided that instead of working on a big band thing, we would split the band in half and send them into different rooms and come up with something by themselves. So the next thing you're going to hear is going to be one of those things, and I'm going to let Storm tell you what it is.
Dave said we took about an hour or so, and we went into a wee room, and we took a tune, and we just kind of arranged it, and we sat, and we just jammed, we played it through, we kind of came up with some wee ideas, and so yeah, this is our arrangement of The Sleeping Tune by Gordon Duncan.
Thank you. I'm Laura, and one time Dave wasn't at the rehearsal at GDE, and I knew this was going to happen, and I knew that quite a lot of the people weren't going to be there. One time I had a really fun, we had this fun session where I did like a wee transcription of Uptown Funk. Do you know that song? It's like a Bruno Mars song. Yeah, I thought I'd be down with the kids and try and do something that would make them excited about, you know. And it is meant to be a kind of all genre encompassing band. So we went pop, and this time I thought it'd be fun because I've just been, I wasn't always a believer, but Justin Bieber's new album is, I'm confessing here, they all know, but anyway, I brought a couple of ideas to the rehearsal one time just to try out, just for fun, to see if they could like read what was on the music and then realize what it was and be like, oh my God, you know. So there's this song called What Do You Mean? And another one called Sorry. And then it was meant to just be a bit of fun, but it escalated because, you know, these things do. And so I kind of ended up giving them all little chunks of musical ideas to hold on to and save for when I cued them. And so I kind of had, like, it was like pressing buttons. It was like just going, oh, now I want to hear that, and then I want to hear that. Oh, and then I'll put that in. Now, and then, so that's what I'm going to do now. Dave was like, oh, I think you should just do it that way at the gig. So we'll see how this goes. And we've encompassed a bit of trad with it as well. So there's a Michael McGoldrick reel with the first tune called Free Falling, and see if you can spot it. And there's a Gordon Duncan jig called Soup Dragon in the second one. I've got a little kind of cross rhythm thing going on. Anyway, you ready? Born ready. Do you believe? I have to kind of direct them for this, so you're going to see my back, I'm afraid. Oh, Dave's on the cajon! Woo! Dave's on the cajon! I'm really sorry, I'm nervous, excited. Okay. Right, ready? So, you'll probably hear my instructions as well. Okay, clocks. Go for it. One, two, and. Thank you.
My turn.
So this is now the second group. This is our turn to show what we did with our hour. And hopefully it doesn't show that it was just an hour. Hopefully it was much more. But this is the Pitnacree Ferryman.
That's one of the kids.
Really?
I hadn't noticed. Anyway. I'm thrown now. I don't know what we're doing. Oh, yes. I know. Makes me sound unprofessional. Actually, I did want to say, when I was talking earlier on about practicing and improvement and things like that, I also wanted to say thank you to you, those in the audience who might be a parent or guardian of somebody on the stage. I realise that they don't just get to hear without a lot of help and support and somebody to drive them, sometimes to hang around and pick them up again. So all of that is very much appreciated. And we couldn't do it without your support, so I want to say thank you to you as well, from us. This is the second of our commissioned pieces. You heard Alistair's piece earlier on. This one was written by Joe Peach. It's called Jeffries, and I do know that this was named after your car. Is that correct? Named after his car, it's called Jeffries. Do you? It's like your second home or your first home. Fantastic. And it's a cracking tune as well. So this is Joe Peach's Jeffries.
I'm doing, don't worry. We're going to play probably our oldest set that the band has been playing for a few years now, and we thought we would revive it for tonight. Set of reels by Gordon Duncan. We're going to play it's Davy Webster's The High Drive and The Sleeping Tune. Well done. And is that it? That's it. I should really pay more attention. But we call this Davy Webster's.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was a couple of tunes that Laura brought to the band called Clinch Mountain and Salt Spring. In that order, was that?
Yes.
I am on it, really. We have come to that time of the evening where we have one more set of tunes for you. A couple of more tunes, anyway. So I just wanted to say thank you again for coming along and supporting us tonight. We've had a lot of fun playing for you. I've had a lot of fun listening to you. To you guys, that is. Hopefully we'll see you again very soon. Well done, you lot. I think you sound amazing. Listening to the Gordon Duncan Experience. Go wild, please, for on trumpet, Storm. Imogen on cello, Megan on cello, Ailey on whistle, James on pipes and electric guitar, Vaughan on the drums, and in the front here we have Jake on fiddle, Shona, Ellie, Megan B. In the back, we've got Katie, Holly, Megan L, and Emily. The Gordon Duncan Experience. Thank you very much. This is Under the Influence. Thank you. Thank you very much. The Gordon Duncan Experience.
Now, and I think there's one person in this band that's really put it out for everyone, and that's Dave. Woo! Dave does so much work for all of us. I think we all really appreciate everything he does. He goes beyond, above and beyond everything. Like, the things you see here isn't just like the work of us, it's like hours and hours of work from Dave. So we'd just like to thank him.
Oh, wow. Thank you, guys. You're lovely. Well, do you know what? Let's not do the thing where we go off and you clap and then we come back on. Let's just stay here. We'll play one more for you and then we'll be done, okay? We're going to finish up with some Gordon Duncan jigs. Thank you very much. Thank you, guys. Well done.